Good afternoon, everyone. It's February 11th at about 3 in the afternoon. I'm looking at the tennis court over here to my left and panning around Southside Cabins, their Bobcat. That's that piece of equipment. I'm going to do a little walk around for you and show you where we've come to at this point. But before I get to that, there's a lot of folks who like to have views of the lakes and so on and so forth. I'm going to give you a rather unique view. I'm not sure how well this camera will pick it up, but this is looking down the cottages on the south side. The sun is getting higher and higher, so it's a beautiful afternoon. It's probably one of the best afternoons we've had, probably since the 1st of December. It's close to 32 degrees, and what you're looking at out there on the lake right now, if you look real closely, you're going to see two dots out on the ice. That's two bald eagles that have been feeding on a deer carcass that the coyotes killed here not too long ago. They've been feeding on as many as three eagles a day come in and feed on it, along with foxes and other coyotes and crows and whatnot. There's the lake. This is where we're going to be cutting ice next week, right down front. I'm standing on the boat landing, and like I said, it's an absolutely gorgeous day. There's Big Bear. So we pan around to the right here, you'll see we're building the deck now. That's the roof structure. We're going to carry this gable in that you're staring at, right, the main entrance. We're going to bring that out another 10 feet. It'll be cathedral ceiling, so when you walk up the stairs, you'll be underneath an overhang, at least for a good part of it. It's all that they would allow me to do. You can see the shed roof on the left-hand side. We'll be bringing that out as soon as the deck is done. There's two fellas working there, Peter and Josh. This is the roof structure over the office and the gift shop area. Moving back towards the kitchen, fairly nice view of everything going on. Lots of, my God, I got to stop saying, there are lots of things going on. Insulation right here is for the section of the roof on the lakeside as we bring it across. You'll see close to the top of the peak, a bunch of insulation out to the edge of that. The gable end will continue on towards us, and we'll add more insulation as we go along down this process here. We've completed the bathroom on Bakerbilly. New external structures all on. We'll be working inside here very shortly. Have all the windows on the property. We'll be installing them the first of this week, about the 15th or 16th. The building then will be essentially weathertight, and we'll be able to hopefully make progress a little bit more satisfactorily and see if we can't catch up a little bit. There's our house over there. You'll see Quinn shoveling snow off the deck. We keep getting snow every other night. But today it's a serious melting process. It'll all compress down in real good fashion, make it a little bit easier for the animals to move, etc. Hope you enjoyed the video. We'll do another little section here on the other side of the building here in a few minutes. Thanks for listening.